Today I'll be talking about some safety rules on the bench grinder here, very useful tool in the automotive industry. We'll start off first that you're going to want safety glasses, definitely, and even over your safety glasses, you're going to want to get your face shield for extra protection from any debris or anything falling coming from the bench grinder. Especially on the left side, there's a lot of little brushes, so you're going to make sure you want to keep it out of your eyes.
Next, you're going to want to adjust your shield here and your rest. You're going to want the rest about an eighth of an inch from the wheel. When making any adjustments, you should unplug it. After you stop, you turn it off. It's going to keep spinning. You make sure you stick around until it stops spinning, until it actually stops spinning. You're going to want people to, you know, your co-workers or any people around to move away quite a bit distance to make sure nothing, they don't get hit by anything.
Before you start using the bench grinder, you gotta make sure the rest is an eighth of an inch from the wheel.
Go to the bro.